going on, buddy? Yes, sir.
Now
just do it for the school, babe. Do it for the real GC, babe.
Those are your Greene County, Samoa training class of 2000. on the flop over. Field charge to the line. Number 27, Travis. penalty flags fly. Six, Bill Franks, number 42, Marcus Moody. Marcus Moody on the return. Jason. Number 3, Caleb Williams pass complete to number 6, Bill Franks. That's a 30-yard Greene County touchdown. And we'll attempt the extra point for Greene County's number 25, Damian Rouse. The extra point is good, 254.
Thank you.
6, Matt Papa will carry for the Rebels. First the Wildcats in on the tackle and take it out to about. Goes out of bounds in for 3rd and 10 for number 16, RJ Spott. Punt rolls out of bounds at the George County 46 yard. Down at the George County. trying to walk his pass complete number 33, Justin Jackson. Brought down by number 26, Carlos Moody. Out of bounds, got a penalty flag on the play. From the walking pass completes on 16 RJ Spiver, goes out of bounds at about the 20-yard line, so it'll be six on the carry for the number one Mitchell Brown on the carry. And a penalty flag on the far side of the field. by the time I was here. So. Number 42, Marcus Moody on the carry, pushed out of bounds. Number 6, Bill Franks on the carry for the Wildcats. And on the tackle included number 11, Matt Reeves for the Rebels. Takes it down just outside the 15. It'll be second down for Greene County. Penalty flag. Number 42 to Marcus Moody on the carry, tackle made by number 70. Number 10, Mitchell Brown on the carry for the number 42, Moody on the carry for the Wildcats. And a timeout on the field charge to the Wildcats. Kick off out of bounds. Tackle number 20. 2000, Brooke Mallett, class of 06, and Candace McCann Wally, class of 1997. Those are your Greene County Lady Wildcat cheerleading alumni for tonight's game. And in front of us here on the home side, the George County alumni, Ms. Faith Beard, class of 95, Ms. Vanessa Ferrer, class of 1999, Ms. Tiffany Bradley, class of 2000, Anna Coveridge, class of 09, Chanel McCraney, class of 2000, Kim Benetti, class of 2000. Madison for this year's George County Greene County Alumni Day.
Pass is complete to number 6, Doyle Franks, for the Greene County touchdown. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Man, I do it. I've been doing it since I was a baby.
Good play! Good play! Good play! Good play!
Did he score? How did it feel like to make a first alumni touchdown?
I just do it for the school, babe. Do it for the real GC, babe. No, I do it for
Go get it.
Do it, baby! Stay in your lane!
Oh, yeah!
Get it!
That's Jason Anderson carrying for the Wildcats.
How'd it feel like making first alumni touchdown?
Oh yeah, all day, baby. All day. GC, that cowboy was real, GC, baby. Let's go.
Somebody's helmet getting off.
catch.
Ooh, we like that. Get back, Ruth. Let it go, let it go. Hey.
Chain over the line.
That's a different quarterback. That's a passing quarterback. He has so
soft. Flag.
Good job. Good job. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Over the top. Over the top.
Y'all wouldn't.